if you're with me where you at. Notification squad, where you at? Make sure you click that checkmark box so you can be notified on my content when it's first uploaded. If not,
we coming for you, nigga!
Alright, as y'all can see, I just updated his name. I updated his HUD name. That was the name I was referring to, by the way. When I mentioned changing his name, I wanted to change his HUD, but I went ahead and just changed the full name, you know. So he's officially just Jon Moxley. Alright, here we go. We got a message. November at 20. Long. Keep rolling. I like to see my World Heavyweight Champion keep winning. You have a singles match against Philly this week to keep you motoring on your way to Survivor Series. Beating him is important, but staying healthy for the pay-per-view should be your top priority. Hell yeah, that's why I got Moxley just resting. He ain't even training no more. Nigga sprained his wrist, broke his wrist again. Let's check the health report. It's still in the middle. It's probably going to stay like that. It might be a part of the storyline or something. I don't know. Let's go. Moxley doing some charity. Let's go. Give him back to the kinfolk. The fans. We got an update in the article. Battle for McMahon Alpha Male. No one could accuse the McMahons of being a modern-day soap opera, but the bad blood in the McMahon bloodline may be more volatile than ever. McMahon has sided with Triple H for the main event of Survivor Series, which pits the champions of all three brands against one another. It seems that son Shane McMahon may want to enlist one of the other participants in the triple threat match in a bid to get the best of his father.
There is no problem between Shane and I. We are as close as we've ever been. And I really don't appreciate any rumors to the contrary.
My dad's a great guy. Everyone knows that. He wants his kids to have it better than he did. Coincidentally, I want the same thing. Okay, so I guess Shane didn't really tell his dad about the whole thing, you know, that he told Moxley. Shane is being two-faced, basically. He's still treating his dad. They're getting along. He's treating his dad as if nothing is going on. But on the other side, he talking to Moxley about taking over the company, so I guess he's trying to keep that hidden, so this might be a little interesting. Alright, so we are on SmackDown. We are fighting Fit Finley in a one-on-one. He's another guy I completely forgot that was in this game. Finley. His last game might have been, what, shit, SVR 2010-9?
Survivor Series is just 2 days away. Michael Cole and JBL at ringside, and can you imagine the pressure our champion must be under?
Part of being the champ is dealing with the pressure, Michael, but I don't envy him one bit.
A loss here tonight would rob him of momentum heading into Survivor Series.
But if he puts too much into tonight's match, he might not have enough left in the tank Sunday. Talk about your rock and hard place.
I got a phoner. I'm rock hard with emotion.
I got a phoner.
My name? How'd you like to have to face this superstar just before defending your brand's honor and championship at Survivor Series?
Most guys in the locker room might take it easy on the champ in this situation, just out of brand loyalty. But this guy's an A1 nutcase. Who knows what he'll do?
Damn. And Finley got that damn shit lately. I highly doubt that you can use it in this game. I do remember in one of the SVRs you can use it. This might have been the game, actually, now that I'm thinking about it. We'll just have to see. But I probably can't use it, you know, because I might get DQ'd.
He looked great last week against Raw's champion. A win here tonight would give him a huge amount of momentum heading into Survivor Series.
Hell yeah.
But he can't go all out tonight. He's got to save something for Sunday.
Oh yeah, this is going to be interesting. Survivor Series, this triple threat match. We're going to kick Finley's ass right quick. We're going to get this out the way. I don't want to, doubt Finley too much, because Finley might kick my ass. I've doubted people before, and they surprised me. Here we go, Moxley versus Finley. Let's get to it. He got that submission special. He got that submission specialist ability. Or that submission escapist, whatever it's called. I know if he get put in a submission, he can easily get out of it because of that ability right there. I would expect Finley to have, like, the technician ability. Here we go. Back suplex. Now, I'm positive somebody's going to interfere. It's probably going to be Bobby. I can see him interfering more than Triple H. You know, I beat Triple H last week, and Bobby hasn't... We haven't seen Bobby since, you know, the time before we fought Triple H. So he might come out here and prove a point. You know, might hit the Dominator he might hit the Dominator on Moxley. Here we go. Get off me, Finley. Oh, shit. Oh. I mentioned earlier that his last game was probably SVR 2010. Actually, I think his last game was 2K16. Because he was an unlockable. They had the WCW version of Finley in that game. I used to love playing as that Finley. He used to hit the damn tombstone and shit. That shit was badass. Here we go. Oh, nice one. He ran into that neckbreaker. Let's go. All right, we should damage Finley easily, cause there we go. Cause I don't know how high his overall is. I know he's not in the 90s for sure. Here we go. Airplane spin. Drop kick. Oh, that would have been perfect. Hell, now what you doing, nigga? Here we go. Moxley got Finley from the back, and oh, he just ram him into that turnbuckle post. Could have dislocated his shoulder with ease. Hell no, oh, I got the ring right on time. Nope. Y'all just don't know how bad I want to go out the ring right now and get this goddamn weapon, bro. Shit, get off me. Get your ass. Come on, Finley. Oh, you did lucky. Ooh, I was going to try it. I was going to go ahead and take that risk. Yeah. Choke your ass out, nigga. I'm going to choke your ass out, nigga. Yeah. You thought I didn't have no amateur wrestling background? I do, nigga. And paradigm shift out the ring. By gosh. Get your ass over here. He winning this shit by count now. Oh, shit. Seven. Eight. Oh, no. No. Moxley, get up. Woo, hell no. We ain't losing no count out. Hell no. I was trying to beat him by count out. But I guess that's not going to work. We're going to have to do this the normal way. Here we go. Dragon screw on that leg. Get your ass up. Come on. Oh, I didn't mean to go for the pin. Wait, is that it? Okay. Just wanted to make sure. Yeah. Slap your ass. Drop kick. Oh, right in the mouth of Moxley. Hell no, Finley. Oh. Finley caught his leg. All right, we got to get this finisher back. Come on. I believe one paradigm shift is going to put him out for sure. And I'm missing all my shit. Got to be up close and personal to hit these niggas. Oh, lucky. I was going to put him in a grapple, give him a couple of strikes, then go for the finisher. Well, he got that. Come on. Oh. Oh, hey, this how you do it, nigga. Oh, I was about to store it, too. Come on. Get close. I'm not even going to run to him. Here we go. All right, let's see. We have something right here. Here we go. Right on the turnbuckle. By gosh. Right on the turnbuckle. Exposed turnbuckle. Whoa, hold up. I could have got DQ'd. Oh, my God. The ref was complaining. I might have gotten DQ'd off that. Holy moly. I saw the ref complaining as if I hit him or something. But I think he was complaining because I kept hitting his head on that turnbuckle. Holy moly. If I kept doing that, man, I might have gotten DQ'd there. Here we go. Body slam from Finley. Hell no. Close miss. Here we go. Oh, got him with the black hole slam. The wasteland. Not wasteland. The winds of change. And he kicked out. Come on, I need one finisher to end this, man. One finisher. Get your ass down. All right. All right, he's red. Now we're going to take him in the middle just to be a little fancy with it. And paradigm shift. You see this, Bobby? You see this, Triple H? This is going to be y'all at Survivor Series. Niggas getting their ass kicked. Let's go. It would have been funny as hell if Finley just kicked out. And surprising. But nah, that's it. That's game over.
Oh no, this is the absolute last thing the champ needed.
That's it. Forget about it. SmackDown's got no chance at Survivor Series.
Hold on, we still don't know the extent of the injury. It might not be as bad as it looks.
Listen, he can't afford to suffer any injury this close to Survivor Series.
Well, we've seen him battle back against the odds before. I hope he can do it again this Sunday.
I hope so too, but let's face it, it doesn't look good.
So they're making it seem as if I got my ass kicked. Finley just laughing at his ass. Ha ha ha, you're not going to make it. But yep, I assume that broken wrist is a storyline injury. Uh-oh. Oh, what the? Who is it?
Oh, I just had this card detailed.
Oh, my.
So you think you're too good to defend your championship against my champion? Is that it? I hate one-sided conversations. Now, I gotta go get my car waxed, so I'll get my friend here to help you up.
Oh my gosh, Bobby Lashley. No. Dominator on top of the hood of the car, oh my gosh.
Did you really have to plow him into my car again? Ugh, never mind.
Yeah, that's game over. Yeah, Moxley's gonna be, it's gonna be way worse than a broken wrist. That man, arms, mid area, his head, all that shit gonna be red. God damn. Be careful out there. I want to make sure you're ready for this, champ. It's going to be every man for himself at Survivor Series. Lashley and Triple H are both tough hombres, so be careful. Getting the win isn't as important as making sure you're not the loser. Good luck, player. Oh shit, god damn. For Survivor Series, we in Montreal, Canada. Hopefully, Moxley don't get screwed or anything during his match. Now that I'm thinking about it. Because Shane is on the side, apparently. This is the six-man tag match that they having. HBK, Kane, Sandman, Orton, Finley, Elijah. Okay, that's a little squad right there. First Blood, Batista and Kennedy. I would like to make Batista bleed. And it's another six-man tag. I noticed that Raw and SmackDown both have one superstar representing ECW on their squad. So, and here we go, the main event. Moxley versus Triple H versus Lashley. Hell yeah. Should have been no DQ.
SmackDown, Raw, and
wait, it is no DQ, I think. Triple Threat's a no DQ.
And our champ's got his work cut out for him tonight.
Triple threat match between all three of WWE's champions. The titles are all on the line.
I hope our champion knows what he's getting into tonight.
It's the biggest main event in WWE history, and it's live on pay-per-view.
For a second, I thought these dudes were going to forget about putting Lashley in the footage. We got him at the very last bit. Here we go, Survivor Series.
He's the best that Raw has to offer, and he gave our champion a run for his money a couple of weeks ago.
And I'm sure he studied the tapes of that match over and over. I hope our champion did the same thing.
The ECW champion is one of the most powerful, most dangerous superstars ever to set foot in a WWE ring.
And I might not have any respect for ECW, but you gotta respect this man's power and ability.
Quick question, which title did you guys like better? This version of the ECW Championship or the last one that they retired, which was the plain looking gray championship? I think I like this one better, you know. I remember when they first introduced that new championship, the last one which was held by Ezekiel Jackson. I thought that title wasn't finished. I thought the design wasn't finished. Like I swear I thought the design just wasn't finished when they first introduced it. But then as time went on, that's when I started to realize that last championship that they had was the official look for it. So, but it was okay. So if I had to pick between that title and the Universal title, shit, I might pick the ECW championship low key.
This is the biggest match of the champion's career. All three championships are on the line. Whoever loses the match loses his title to the superstar who beat him.
And it's not enough for him to just not lose the championship tonight. The SmackDown fans want him to take someone's title home with him.
Hell yeah, we finna take both of them titles home. Hopefully.
By gosh, this is it.
Straight like that, nigga. Tell you.
This shit ain't gonna stop, bro.
All three championships are on the line in this one match. Which man will take home all championships? Which champion will be the loser's champion according to that article? Which champion will be the champion of champions? I done said champion like 6 or 5 times.
Okay, which guy am I gonna fight first?
You can't fight me, buddy.
You ain't fight me, nigga.
Here we go. And y'all niggas will come after me first. Come after the injured guy. Oh, you know what? Well, let me see. DQ off. Yes. Hell yeah. Get the weapon, Moxley. There we go. If I realized ahead of time that the triple threat match is going to be no DQ, you know, if I thought about it, I would have changed his ability for this match. This is going to be our last extreme no DQ match, so I'm still going to have time to change my ability to the hardcore. Come on. Get your ass up. Oh, damn it, Bobby. Oh, shit. Hell no. Let's go. Yeah, put him down. All right, get your ass up. I meant to hit Triple H. What the heck? The targeting? Tripping? Oh. Oh, Bobby just showed a block. Both of us. I got the worst of it, though. Uh-oh, Hunter just wanted to be between him and Moxley. Clothesline. Let's go. Uh-oh. Oh, Bobby just knocked Moxley off the turnbuckle. Moxley just had that really, really bad nut shot, and Hunter is waiting for Bobby. Bobby, oh my gosh, ECW champion. Oh, he just got backbreaker from the WWE champion. And Moxley just care about being extreme right now. I'm surprised Bobby not the one, you know, handling the weapons, because he does represent the land of extreme, but he doesn't need weapons. Whoa, he just got the chair. Uh-oh. Oh, nice reversal. Here we go. Triple H. Uh-oh. Get your ass down. Oh, shit. Oh, good job, Bobby. Messing up Hunter's quad. Come on. Nice drop kick. So I whooped your ass at No Mercy, Bobby. And I whooped both of y'all asses. Y'all ain't nothing. Oh, shit. Oh, I should reverse that, really? Nigga, you ain't brought... What? That's the second time I've gotten hit by that move and I didn't reverse it. I remember the first time I got hit by it. I was shocked as hell when I didn't reverse it. And look at my damage, bruh. Hell no. Nah. Triple H just hit a goddamn Edge-O-Matic. Like a reverse X-Factor, that man. Hell no. Nah. That man jumped up like he was a cruiserweight. That's that NXT side of him. Let me go. Back suplex. Oh, my arms. Oh, shit. I think this is my first time seeing Moxley showing signs of his injury. This could get in the way now, so we got to be careful here. Oh, he going for the submission. I can't even. I done wasted my ability for nothing. Break this crap up, bro. Nigga. Made me waste my ability. These niggas not even worrying about Moxley. They just want to fight each other. Shit. Hell no. Y'all better put some respect on my name. I should be the main target, goddammit. Let's go out the ring, though. Alright. We got the barbed wire. Oh, shit. Swing that shit. Oh, Bobby just caught us. Oh. I tried to help him. I tried to double team Triple H. Come on. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh my gosh. Here we go. Paradigm shift. And Triple H is still standing. Let's get him down. And I pinned... Oh, okay, I'm pinning the right guy. He gonna kick out of this, though. And look at that! What the fuck? That man... Hell no, that man got strength. Man, that man got... That man has strength at a whole different level. This man threw me up. He picked me up and threw my ass like he was Big Show or something. Hell no. Nah. Speaking of strength, nice suplex from Moxley. God damn it, man. Moxley arm is broken for sure. Come on, get up, Bobby. Oh, I hit him a little bit. Oh, shit. And Triple H with the backbreaker. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, I'm going to be... My back is going to be critical before this match over with. I guarantee. No, nice reverse from Bobby. Hell no. Let's get out the ring. Come on, come on. Yo, Moxley can barely move. Holy moly. Let's get the championship. I don't know which title. Is this the... Okay, this is my title. Okay. Y'all don't deserve to hold this shit. Y'all don't deserve... Oh, Bobby, you messed up. You don't deserve to hold this shit. Just stole off his ass. That might be game. Hey, that might be it. I just stole off him. That might be game. Oh, he kicked out. God damn. Here we go, Moxley with the elbow drive. He hit both of them. By gosh. The lunatic fringe elbow. Uh-oh. Moxley ain't playing. I slap harder than your wife. I slap harder than your wife, nigga. I hit harder than Lana. I hit harder than Lana, nigga. And, oh, I would have caught him with the... That would have been perfect for the suicide dive. God damn it. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Bobby tried to go on top. You don't have to see Bobby on the turnbuckle, but Hunter knocked his ass down. And oh my gosh, Bobby and Triple H is taking it to Moxley, and Moxley is down. Nigga! Oh, man, he landed right on the punch. Okay. Clothesline, nigga! Back to back and forth action. Oh, he hit. Damn, that nigga just chopped both of us. The stole off Hunter. Hell no! Hell no! Don't lose attention. Don't lose my attention, bro. Look at my body. Oh my! If I get hit with one move, probably one powerful move, that's game over, nigga. This man spamming kicks on him. God, he kicking the fuck. Oh, come on! Turn around! Turn around! Turn around! Oh, what? My grab didn't beat him. Oh, hell no! Hell no! You gonna turn in my face? Hell no, you getting this. Don't turn in my face, nigga. Paradigm shift. Pin this man. Come on, come on.
One, two.
What? He kicked out? What? And Bobby, he ain't even getting the ring. Bobby took it. Bobby wasn't even to get... damn, Bobby must have gave up or something. He didn't even get in the ring. Oh, shit. Oh, needed a face. God damn. Oh, Bobby, he ain't taking them hands from Hunter. But he did get his ass eyes ripped to the turnbuckle. Took that that grapple damage. That whip damage. Come on. Look at him, look at him. Ah, oh, shit. Shit, he got that. The ref going crazy over there. I don't know what the hell the ref doing. Like he was hitting the Kofi Kingston with, you know, that boom shit, that boom drop with it, that boom boom shit. And by gosh, pedigree from Hunter. Oh, what? Is Moxley gonna take advantage? Oh crap! Oh, I didn't think he was gonna get up that quick. I mean, that's a roll break either way. Man, what the? And Bobby is bleeding. Holy moly! Get your ass out of my ring. Here we go. Here we go. In your words. And Moxley is down once again. Yep. All right. We're going to have to end this because if somebody get hit with a big move, that's game over. Everybody in this match is hurt. And by the team up on the black guy, right? Hell no. Oh, and knocked down the world champ. Oh, I need to get up. Oh, my gosh, because Triple H was knocked out. If he got pinned after that, that could have been it. Oh, my. Get up, Moxley. But Bobby taking his time. Bobby showing up that strength. Oh, he couldn't carry him too long. As y'all can see, every man in this match is injured for sure. Look at Bobby! Look at Bobby! Look! Oh my gosh. Oh. Look at! Oh! Woo! Oh my gosh. Oh, team up on the black. Oh, never mind. I thought we was in the double team move. Shit. Hell no. I'm on fire, nigga. Ah, clothesline, nigga. Clothesline, nigga. Who else want? Come on. Get your ass up, Bobby. Get your ass down. Oh, it would have been perfect if I clotheslined them. Shit. That's what I was trying to hit that time. But I hit the elbow for some odd reason. Oh, I'm going. I'm going out the ring. Nope. Nope. Oh, no. I couldn't go out the ring. What? Go. Oh, man. I got lucky right there. I got lucky. One grapple move. One strong grapple. That's game. He coming after my ass, too. Man, screw you, Hunter. Ah, I'm the man. You want to taunt? You want to say suck it? I'm not your wife, the hell. I'm Moxley, damn it. Oh, Triple H. Clothesline on Bobby Lashley. And Moxley just hit him with the... And Bobby reversed it somehow. What the... I don't know how that just happened. Oh, he got the rampage. Oh, shit. Ah, fuck. Two niggas. That's F it. Both niggas gonna have abilities. Oh, we can't activate our ability. We can't activate it at the same time. Wow. I tried to hit my. I can't even activate my ability. Okay. Come on. Look at Triple H. I tried to go for the suicide dive. Yeah, that rampage didn't last a long time. Come on. Look at Bobby. Holy moly, this targeting sucked. All right, here we go. Oh, man. Uh-oh. Triple H with the knee dropping. Moxley could possibly be bleeding. Oh, Moxley, he ate it like a champ. Man, what the?
1, 2.
I'm going to say, oh, my God, that scared the hell out. If I lost to that, I don't know. I might have went crazy. I might have went crazy if I lost to that. Get your ass. Oh, lucky. Hey, man. What the? Man, what the? Nah. Nope. We not fighting it. Nope. Me not about to fight that. Hell no. Nah. Okay, reverse. Get him, Bobby. Oh, damn. Well, never mind. Bobby is done for, bro. Bobby is done. And break that shit up. Hell no. Nah. Yeah, Bobby is done. Uh-oh, schoolboy pin.
1, 2.
And he kicked out. Okay. Yo, Bobby don't give a shit about this match. That's the second time he stood there during the pin. Shit. Let's go clothesline. If I could get Hunter. Come on, Hunter. Okay, I'm going to have to save that one because I can't seem to get my finisher hit. Let's go. Pick up Bobby. Oh, no. Oh, you serious, bro? Oh, man, them injuries ain't no joke. Come on. Oh, I got a finisher. Crap. Yeah, we're going to have to let that one go. This targeting is tripping. Uh. Knee to the face, goddammit. Get the title, get the title. Oh, I tried to hit him in the face with the championship. God damn it. Let's try 100. If I could look at him. Come on, targeting. Oh, man. Okay. I can't get too excited. I can't do as much as I want to do because, you know, this targeting could fuck it up easily. So I'm going to have to be really careful. This might be it right here. He's going to break it up, I think. Man, he broke it up at the last minute. That was it. That was game over. That man broke it up at the very last minute. Holy moly. Oh, I should have grabbed him. Oh, my.
One, two.
Ugh, kicked out. Oh, my gosh. This man pinning off. They pinning off everything now. God damn. Look at him. He trying to make sure. Get your ass down. Here we go. Let's go. Here we go. And paradigm shift. Both niggas are down. But aw, you serious? Ah, I wanted to knock Bobby down, but the targeting is so fucking trash.
One, two.
Son of a bitch. I think Triple H kicked out, actually, because he got momentum off that. I think he kicked out of that, though. Get your ass down. Oh. Oh, nice clothesline. Here we go, here we go. And body slam. You getting the ring, Triple H? Come on. Oh, no. Come on, come on, come on. Ah, shit. Gotta save that one. I wanted to hit that damn finisher on him. Oh, no. Okay, good thing. Okay, good. He taking him out the ring. He ain't got to pin nobody. Oh, my gosh. And Bobby on top of the turnbuckle again. Oh, my. An elbow drop. And Triple H just caught him with the knees. The surgically repaired knees. Yeah, this match is insane, guys. Make sure I hit that thumbs up, man. This match is this is a title match right here. Does he break that up, nigga? Well, I ain't mean to do that, but okay. But guess what? You getting it. Right into the ring post, goddammit. Oh, why am I jumping? Oh, shit. Look at Bobby Lashley, goddammit. Yo. Oh, man. Hell no. Hell no. Hell no. I'm on fire now, goddammit.
Get up, Hunter!
No! Oh, I tried to hit him with the... Oh, shit. Let's go! Stole off his ass. And you... Oh, are you kidding me? He reversed the damn paradigm. Are you serious? What? Hell no. Hell no. The slap wins every time. God damn it. Oh, yo, if he pinned Bobby, that's probably game over. Oh, shit. Bobby's getting up. All right. Come on. Get your ass up, Bobby. Get your ass up. I'm pinning. No. Get your ass down. Look at. Man. Oh, shit. Bobby got Triple A. What is this? Oh, my gosh. He just threw his ass. But guess what? Guess what? Guess what? Paradigm. Shit. If this game had physics, it would have been right on the steel steps. Pin his man. Come on. Pin his man.
One, two, three.
Let's go. Game over. Champion of champions. Champion of champions. Moxley, ECW champion, world champion, WWE champion. Let's get it. AKA the loser's champion. The loser's championship, like I said in that article.
He did it. SmackDown reigns supreme here at Survivor Series.
He put ECW in his place, that's for sure. And he's walking out with their championship.
Oh, wow. Oh, okay, I get it. Wow, I didn't.
Championship at the same time.
You would have to go to Fort Knox to see that much gold in one place, Michael.
What an historic night for SmackDown and our fans.
We always knew we were the best, and there's the proof right there.
Absolutely amazing performance by the most dominant superstar in sports entertainment today.
Sorry, Raw. Sorry, ECW. Better luck next year, loser.
Losers, wow. But this whole time, I thought they were referring to a new championship as the Losers Championship, but whoever gets pinned during the match lose their championship to the person they get pinned. And Bobby got pinned by me, meaning that he lost his championship to me. So Moxley is the ECW champion and the World Heavyweight Champion. But that's cool. I'm cool. Okay. Long. Sorry, I have to let it go. What?
I knew I could count on you, champ. But listen, I don't want a bunch of ECW extremists running wild on SmackDown trying to get that championship back. I'm going to return to
the ECW. Man, what, nigga?
But I promise I'll make it worth your while.
Man, what? Man, Moxley, that title fit Moxley, too. Man, what? This nigga going to return it to him because he afraid of these ECW? I know we got a pass with them, with the ECW guys, but shit. For winning the ECW championship, you will receive a salary of $5,000. Okay. Also, you have earned a replica of the ECW belt to put in your trophy case. Congratulations. Salary bonus. We have approved a salary bonus for you in the amount of $1. Well, that sucks. It's like I won that match for nothing, low-key. Now, I bet if I pinned Triple H, I would have kept that championship. I guarantee. And again, look at this Power 25 BS. The champion is at the bottom.